So, good morning to all students. As we have finished lesson 1 and 2 of geography, so today I am going to start lesson 1 of civics, the constitution and the need for laws. So, the lesson is the constitution and the need for laws. So, first of all, we must know what is a constitution. What is a constitution? Constitution क्या है? जो word हम लोग देख रहे हैं यहाँ पे constitution. So, what is the meaning of it? What is constitution? So first of all, we will write the definition of the constitution. Definition of the constitution. What is constitution? So I am going to write the definition of the constitution. A constitution is a constitution is a set of rules, laws and principles according to which a country is governed. So, what is a constitution? Constitution ka matlab kya hai? A constitution is a set of rules. Ye ek rules hai, ek niyam hai, एक कानून है जिसके तहत हम लोग का देश जो है वो चलता है. बल्कि नॉट ओनली आवर कंट्री बट ऑल द कंट्री हैज इट ऑन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, हैज इट ऑन लॉस अकॉर्डिंग टू विच द कंट्री इज गवर्न. सो कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इज संविधान, द लॉस अकॉर्डिंग टू विच आवर कंट्री इज गवर्न. सो अंडरस्टूड ऑल ऑफ यू? So, a constitution is a set of rules, laws and principles according to which a country is governed. So, now we will discuss about its component. Component. Components. So, you see in the page number 2, second paragraph, the constitution also deals with the composition of government with a detailed explanation of its different organs. So what are the different organs of the government? What are the different organs of the government that is headed in the constitution, which is given in the constitution, so according to which the country is governed. So what are these three components? These three different components or organs. So these are legislature, executive, एंड जुडिशियरी। सो दीज आर द थ्री कंपोनेंट ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट हुज पावर्स आर डिफाइंड बाय द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। इन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन दिस पावर्स आर डिफाइंड अकॉर्डिंग टू विच आवर कंट्री इज गवर्न्ड। एक मिनट।